a single leg glute bridge plus abduction. I'll start by doing my single leg glute bridge. So low back flat to the ground, pull those hips up. And from there, I'm going to keep my hips up as I take my leg out to the outside. And I'm only going to let it drop so far as I don't allow my hips to rotate with it. I want to think about keeping both hips pointed straight to the ceiling. So keeping those hips raised up, let that leg drop to the outside.